following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Okarter.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
And his opponent, from Japan, weighing in at 234 pounds, E-Will.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
Oof.
You gotta believe this one's over. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them. A striking blow.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action. Harsh impact.
Goes down hard. Kick out at one.
Not yet. Too early.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Looks like he's starting to falter. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on him. He's going to need to be careful here.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
Hooked up. And, oh, nasty impact.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, what power.
Spiked him.
And the head scissors are fine.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
He goes for the cover.
One, two, three.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
He's getting it done here. No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Okarter.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.